Sectors. I want eyes on the target. I want eyes on the target.
Heads up, we got company.
Revelation. We are now increasing the lethality of our drones. We will do everything necessary to ensure the well-being of the Skelltech family.
I'm just really busy, okay? It off, okay?
Please get out of my space. Oh God!
time for this. Something's coming, coming for all of us, and I'm the only one that can stop it. I'm here to help you, you goddamn idiots!
Shut the fuck up in there!
You're all committing suicide. You have no idea what's coming. You know.
Can you leave me alone already?
Shut your goddamn mouth, or I'm coming in there and shutting it for you! I'm losing my goddamn mind over here.
You're the one I'm looking for. You're Nomad.
How do you know my name? Who the hell are you?
My name is Raza Aldwyn. I've been sent here to find you.
That's funny. I've been sent to find you. Tell me how you took out two drones.
Listen to me very carefully. I'm from the future. I'm here to stop the machines.
The future. Right. You work for Skell? That how you learn to take down drones?
Drones. I'm here to destroy Terminators. There's a T-800 on the island, and it is looking for me.
T-800? Is that a new model? Hey, if it's a drone, we can destroy it.
You don't understand. It thinks for itself. It writes its own code. It tracks its targets. It learns to blend in. You won't see it coming. And it absolutely will not stop, ever, until you are dead. Can't stop it. We have to get out of here now. Let's move.
If you want to live, stay close to me.
Shit! It's... No!
Raza! Get behind me! Now! What the fuck is going on? What the hell is that?
It isn't a person, it's a thing. A Terminator, a machine from the future. Your weapons can't stop it. I have a weapon that can stop it.
Oh yeah, where is it?
Come on. was all happening too soon. I needed more time.
Killer drones weren't enough for Skell. They had to make goddamn unbeatable robots covered in human skin.
Skell didn't make that. It's an infiltration unit. Part man, part machine. They were made by an AI, Skynet, about 40 years from now.
You're saying this came from the future?
One possible future. In my time, we developed weapons to fight the Terminators. Weapons developed here on this island, on Aroa.
Why the hell should I believe any of this?
You saw that thing. Saw what it can do. You don't have to believe me, but we have to stop that thing. Let me put the weapon in your hands. You can do the rest.
Something we can agree on.
This 3D printer is the last piece I needed to build the weapon. We weren't positive they'd have one.
Who's we?
The Resistance. They sent me here to build a weapon to stop the machines. There was a chance the materials we needed didn't exist yet, but... we got lucky.
That it?
This is just the base. It still needs improvements. I can teach you to upgrade it, but you need to find materials.
What am I supposed to do once it's upgraded?
Kill Terminators. There'll be more than one. So pierce their armor and fry their mainframes. My mission was to bring it to you.
All right, I'll play along. For now. In the meantime, why don't you find somewhere safe to hide out? And no more future talk. The last thing we need is Sentinel getting ideas about cyborgs.
My mission is paramount.
Your mission was to bring this weapon to me. And now I have it. I know a place called Air One. You'll be safe there.
You don't understand. My orders were to see this mission through to the end. My safety, my life, is not a consideration.
If your mission is to help me finish this weapon, then I need you alive for that. Right? Blow the workshop, go to Air One. Tell them I sent you.
making me nervous. And see for yourself. The homesteaders are our friends.
No way.
Leaving food out in the...
Hello.
Just stop with this shit, okay?
I'm not gonna hurt you. I was hoping you can shed some light on this.
I promise. If I could tell you more, I would.
Thanks a million.
Nomad. Honored to greet you, sir.
Thank you.
There's another Terminator on Aroa.
How many should I expect?
One now. Maybe 4 or 5 total. Skynet's last line of defense.
Could be worse, I guess. They want this target bad, huh?
Yeah, well, chances are good I'll die on this island. But I'd like to put it off until my mission is complete.
Understood. Tell me where to find it.
Skynet just sent back another Terminator.
Let me guess. Trying to change the course of history.
It's what they do. We don't have time to sit here talking about it.
Just level with me a second, all right? What happens if I don't stop them?
I'm already here to give you the weapon, so probably not much. Still, Skynet thought these targets were important. At least enough to send a Terminator. And anyway, if the war does happen, and in my future it does, you're gonna need all the help you can get.
Fair enough.
Just picked up a signal. It's got Skynet's signature.
A Terminator?
One of the last from the future. Whatever it's after must be important.
How'd you pick up its signal so fast?
First precaution I took when I got here was to build a sensor. It tracks any kind of disturbance related to time travel. You gotta get this thing fast. If it's here, we don't have long before people start dying. There's a new Terminator operational on Aroa. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't threatening humanity.
Just point me in the right direction.
Thanks. For literally saving the future.
Well, my hunch is that'll take more than firing off a few rounds, but I'm happy to do my part. How's life treating you in Erewhon, Raza?
Fine. Thank you.
You keeping in line and staying out of trouble?
Yeah. It's nice to play a character and pretend to be somebody else. If even just for a little while.
Good to hear.
If I'm being totally honest, it feels a little slow. It's easy to lose your edge in a place like this, you know?
Yeah, I hear you. Just be lucky that the folks around here don't ask a lot of questions. Don't want you to get into too much trouble.
At this point, I might welcome a little trouble.
I heard you took down a few drones on your own. How'd you pull that off?
Where I'm from, I was raised to improvise. To adapt. I was working on a weapon to blow up some Terminators. Figured it'd blow up other things pretty good, too.
I like your style.
Skell's technology is even more powerful than I expected. even if we stop the Terminators, the machines will keep getting stronger. We have to stay vigilant. Humanity depends on it.
I get you. How'd you build that weapon of yours?
When I first got here a couple weeks ago, my plan was to use the 3D printer to build the parts. I snuck around, gathering the resources I needed. Took some time, but it was worth it.
How's it work?
It accelerates bullets and gives them added penetration power. It works essentially like one of your primitive railguns.
Well, I've seen plenty of railguns, but, you know, on battleships. Nothing like that, though.
Trust me. The bullets in this thing have enough velocity to pierce the Terminator's alloyed bodies, if you can handle the recoil. It packs a punch.
Let's see how we can soup this baby up, then. So, that thing we met, what was it?
It was a Cyberdyne Systems Series T-800. Or more succinctly, a Terminator. A cyborg assassin sent back in time from the future.
Any more of them we gotta worry about?
Maybe a dozen or so. Thanks to Roas Tech, the future of humanity was victorious against the Terminators. I'm betting that the rest of them are coming to stop us.
Just peachy.
More like catastrophic. I need you to stay sharp.
Will do. See you around, Raza. And remember, stay out of trouble.
Let me know if you need more. This is great.
We sure as hell need it right now.